To create your Picture My Life layouts, you can use any of the pocket page protectors and then all of your leftover photos as well as the cards that you've pre-cut from the paper. I'm using some of my leftover embellishments as well to help add some detail and interest. You have the option to use any of these embellishments to decorate your cards however you'd like, or simply use the cards with no detail just to make a very simple and clean layout. And there you have it.